make sure you have eyes towards the return guy because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back. Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he led him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground incomplete.
Kizer, over the middle, the catch by Coleman. And all the way in, touchdown, Cleveland. Corey Coleman, 56 yards. And the Browns make some inroads here on that deficit. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he's got some space here. Weaving through traffic, and now he's free. Past the 20. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. It's been a back-and-forth game, a lot of points on the board, and that return right there kind of indicative of how this thing's gone.
Yeah, you've seen both teams go at it, and as you just pointed out, both of them have found the end zone. But just like in boxing, you know the blow that hurts the most? The one you didn't see coming, and that often is the case when it comes in special teams.
And this is caught in the middle of the field. And he was able to shed the tackle, but the reserves come in for the stop.
Okay, they went for the fake off of the extra point attempt. It's a long way to go, and they didn't get there. Didn't get it completed successfully. Did someone dare them to do that? Did someone double dog dare him?
I was
going to
ask
you,
maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film when those to try something from the 15 on a PAT? I don't know.
The only thing they needed to see on film there was a snap, a hold, and someone kicking the ball through the post.
First and 10, Kizer is going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. Give him 9 on the play, and it'll be second and about a yard. And just in general, Charles, on a play like that, how tough is it for the defense to account for a running back essentially being a receiver downfield?
It's very difficult, especially if the running back has...
No, bottled up. Fumble. It's out. It's loose. And the Texans scoop it. Room here to run. 20, 10, 5, and they will finally put it into the return, but not until he takes it back all the way inside the 10-yard line.
And with that kind of a deficit, you can't afford to make any kind of mistakes, but it's been pretty symptomatic of what we've seen all game with them, isn't it? Down this big in the fourth
quarter.
Yeah,
you'd say an afternoon to forget, absolutely. Defense still with 3 timeouts. We'll see if they want to use them here as the kneel down comes. Throwing now, Watson. And he's able to get this down to the 5-yard line before he's out of bounds. Only 3 yards there on the completion. That'll lead to a 3rd and goal. Caught the defense napping a little bit there, expecting the spike, faked it, completed the pass.
You have to be prepared for everything nowadays. You can't just go off of the look. Oh, they're going to spike it and relax. Now they complete passes downfield, and usually in key situations. This is a tough one for a defense.
Here to the 31-yard line.
Montana.
You know, I'm like, yeah, nice P, you know?
What up, P?
Man. Skateboard.
The music got the hairy
fun. When I pull up, they notice me. Coming.
talk to me like Jodeci, but don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things, I bring them things. I call them, he bring them things. Mucho, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things, I bring them things.
Man, you don't want for them, bro. Yeah. Oh, you, any better get low. Extorting, you ain't got no friends. Oh, they'll be for that, like a Chanel scarf, like rainbow. $1,000, this ain't your cloth. You ain't, that ain't no sauce. I can see the noodles made for poodles. I'm thinking about the law Ferrari coupe. 1.8, the option is the roof. Dreams is a secret to the youth. Your goals are malnourished. Peace spit the juice. Y'all be vaping, I be maiden. Yes. Y'all be aping, I'm Richard Mill Nation. No diamonds, the tourbillon facing. With gears and sprockets, with the sapphire casing.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me, like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things. I call them, he bring them things. Mucho, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. I bring them things. I bring them things.
Here's a little story about a kid from Morocco. Had to show Carlito I was Benny Blanco.
Check it out.
Raindrop, offset. Plug, we the outlet. Child put me in the box, I'm in the box off. Oh. All of face shorty, socks off. Nat Miller, Reggie Miller, Miller. The killer, Canaries, Dax Stiller. White Villa, French Vanilla, garage like a kill him south. Lauren Hillam, get up. Crib Calabasas on the hill. I had a morning, plate. Beatles wore Beatles on the red carpet. Alcatraz bars, crash cars. Ain't no future in front. My homie rip your mask off.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things. I call them, he bring them things. Mucho, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. I bring them things. I bring them things.
I come here today to talk about how I feel. And I feel like that we are treated differently than other people. And I don't like how we're treated. And just because of our color doesn't mean anything to me.
It's just the way I feel. Mine's been racing so long. Yeah, it's just.
Everybody, I'm Larry.
All right, Larry, EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Bay Area as we welcome you to Oakland, California. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the San Francisco 49ers and the Los Angeles Chargers. And he'll take this across the 25, a couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. Rivers now to throw on first down. Powerful running. Flush to his right. And incomplete to open things up. He was looking for Mike Williams that time. That'll bring up second down. Play fake to Gordon. Now Rivers. Eluding the pressure right. Now he's going to throw deep right side. So the long attempt falls innocently to the ground, and it brings up third. So now an early third and 10 here on their opening drive.
One time, one time.
From the shotgun, it's Rivers. Escaping the pressure right. Now on the run, he'll throw. And that's caught inside the 35. And he takes it all the way down to the 32. Rivers on first down. Flushed out right. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. Finding room to the 20. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. From the red zone now, Rivers. Flush to his right. Got a man. It's Allen for the Charger touchdown. Keenan Allen, an 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Chargers take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. So he scrambled right but was able to look back toward the middle of the end zone to find the target.
As you know, in this game, sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules, because we all know most guys throwing the football are taught never throw back into the middle of the field on a scramble. He did it and got away with it for a touchdown.
Instinct sometimes, right? They just take over.
Instinct and vision. Sometimes you just see people who are open, you're able to get it to them.
Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men. Play fake here on first down. And oh, right away, he lost the football. And all the ball's out. Hyde fumbled it. And fortunately for him, he's able to get it back. But it will be a loss on the play.
All I can say about this play is that someone's living right. I mean, he's trying to gain yardage, trying to get upfield. Ball comes free. What's that panic that we've talked about oftentimes that you feel when you lose the ball?
You can sense it.
Oh, you can sense it. And somehow he got to it and was able to recover it for his squad.
All right, here we go. Green, 39. Green, 39.
They'll go play action with Hyde. Now it's Hoyer. His throw incomplete. Pierre Garçon, the intended receiver. And it's third down. An extra defensive back on the field for the Chargers now on third down.
Hey, here we go now.
Now Hoyer. And he's going to drop this off to Williams. Complete. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. It's a gain of 9 yards. And that'll bring up fourth down.
That's certainly playing down in distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath, by all means.
And the kick's away as he angles this one for the sideline. Before the offense changes hands here, let's look back to the Super Bowl February 5th. What a game. I know you were there calling it offensively, though. Impressive on both sides.
It certainly was, and let's face it, if you're in Minnesota, it's cold outside, but you talk about the offenses, they heated up in a big way. And how about Nick Foles, the backup quarterback turned MVP.
And this is caught inside the five. And he's in for a Charger touchdown. A big play there. 59 yards. And the Chargers get the quick strike touchdown.
Partner, one of the cardinal rules of defense is that if you're in a position to make a tackle, you need to make it.
Well, and if you can't make the tackle before that, you just got to knock that ball down, right?
Yeah, something has to happen because we saw the end result there. Missed tackle, he goes all the way and takes it for a touchdown.
Protection was great. He had time to set up a campsite. But in the secondary, though, they were ready.
And I think that in most places on the field, if you have that much time to throw the ball, someone's going to shake free and you'll find an open receiver. But condensed near the goal line on a two-point conversion, there's not any extra field, so it kind of closes in on them, and that allows you to cover a little bit better.
Well, before the possession switches here, I had written down that I wanted to talk about some of the awards this past season in the NFL. We know Brady was the MVP, but Todd Gurley, Offensive Player of the Year.
How about that?
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And fortunately for him, he's able to get it back, but it will be a loss on the play.
Well, that was a big oops right there. But how about his ability to correct it? Loses the football, able to get it back himself.
Yeah, bounced right back on it, keeps position.